All my actions were proper, says Donald Trump's son-in-law after giving evidence to a Senate panel.